from the KCHS studio at Capital High School.
This is KCHS-TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Friday morning. I'm Aaron Holt.
And I'm David Shaver. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS-TV starts now. Attention all seniors, we are looking for interviewees to add some fun and insight to our year-end senior video. If you are interested in being interviewed for the senior video, please contact us at kchs.capital@gmail.com or come see Mr. Woodard or David Shaver in room 209. Thank you. To all the seniors coming to the graduation party on May 23rd, there will be various activities and games that you can do, and they offer a variety of food and drinks for your needs. Every 30 minutes, they'll be holding a raffle where you could win a 14-inch HP laptop, an Apple Watch, a $300 cash prize, or gift cards, and much, much more. Tickets will be available through May 6th to the 12th and during lunch. But you better prepare yourselves because it will start at 11 p.m. and end at 3 a.m. The doors will close at midnight, so no re-entry is allowed. Could be helpful to bring an Uber.
The University of Idaho will be in the Career Center at lunch today. Learn what it takes to become a vandal. Attention Capital, there will be a spring plant sale happening through this Friday from 3 to 6 p.m. to Saturday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Come on by to get various goods such as hanging baskets, porch pots, floral designs, crafts, etc. Also, the auctioning off plants to get some lucky contenders that will be participating. And now on, here's Owen with the streets.
You excited to graduate?
I'm a sophomore.
Never mind.
Are you excited to graduate?
I'm not graduating.
What are you going to do after you graduate?
I'm not graduating this year.
Can I get one of those?
No. With get out of my face!
What are you doing after you graduate?
I'm college, but I'm not too sure.
What are you doing after you graduate?
I'm going to go to the zoo, and I'm going to be part of the monkey exhibit.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he part of the monkey?
Are you going to be part of the monkey exhibit?
For a little bit. When I get out of the monkeys, I'm going to go over to my good friend Bryson King's house, and we're going to eat some mac and cheese.
Are you excited to graduate?
Oh, wait. Well, what year are you actually? Let me read.
You know.
Today in history, in 1840, the world's first adhesive postage stamp, the penny black, is first used in Great Britain.
Quote of the day. Get to the chopper! Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you next time.
Do those things to you. That's all I have to say before I go. That I just want you to.